At Carley's Angels, it's always been about access. Access to the integrative cancer treatments that patients need, where and when they need them. When we set out to do this, we drew on the experiences of one family and one patient. My sister. We found integrative cancer treatments were extremely expensive out-of-pocket costs and not available in hospitals. So those were the barriers we sought to overcome because that's what access meant to us. We now realize that was a very narrow view. Every cancer experience is unique, and with that, the barriers each patient faces are too. But some are up against greater barriers than others, and that shouldn't be the case.
Carley's experience led to the creation of Carley's Angels. We wouldn't be here right now talking to you if she hadn't inspired us to make a change. She laid the foundation for us, and now we need to take the next step forward, ensuring all cancer patients are included in our mission in creating access to integrative cancer care. That's why we are so excited to announce the Cancer Experience Program at the Princess Margaret Cancer Center, funded by a $300,000 gift from the Carley's Angels Foundation. Now we'd like to introduce you to Dr. Gary Roden, who will be leading the program.
If I were to describe the Cancer Experience Program in a word, it would be the human touch in cancer care. It is the first comprehensive integrated program of this kind in the world. The Cancer Experience Program is undertaking a range of initiatives to support the experience and the well-being of patients with cancer and their families through the whole trajectory of cancer and cancer treatment. We begin with health equity. We know that even in a publicly funded healthcare system, such as the one we have, there is not equal access to the cancer center. So we're partnering with groups in the community, from cultural and linguistic minorities, the Black and Indigenous communities, and other marginalized groups to ensure that they all have equal access to the resources in the cancer center. There is nowhere in the cancer center that a gift of this kind could be used to better effect. The Cancer Experience Program does not require expensive technology. It does not require a basic science laboratory. It's all about improving the human dimensions of cancer care. And I think a gift of this kind will go a long, long way to improving the well-being of patients and families with cancer, not just at Princess Margaret, but actually in our country, in our province, and in the world.
Our success with the psychosocial oncology program proved that integrative cancer care is the path forward, but we can't keep funding these programs until we ensure that all patients have access to them. The Cancer Experience Program is a step towards making that a reality.
Gifts like this would not be possible without the contributions of our tens of thousands of community members. So join us by donating to or shopping Carley's Angels today and help us make integrative cancer care accessible to all.